You may take their recommendations if you wish. They will be sufficient for now. A casual call to heroism. How many adventures start thus? For 100 years, I have thought about nothing but the game. I was defeated. It is true. I became complacent long before then. I thought I knew everything about the game and what it could be. Now you see before you the extent of my research. I have crafted this game anew. The Empire reaches too far. The North has gone from a loose collection of tribes to something to truly fear. Let us see if the mage can help you here.
If nothing else, I'll get a song out of this.
Compass, it indicates the truth of all directions. At what point does honor bend to pragmatism? dice are fair, and thus you have lost this round.
People. It always ends up like that.
Commerce thrives in even the most unusual of locations. Well, that may help you on the road ahead. Your companion has his own story to tell. We must wonder if this is a tale of a hero or a villain. Let us discover what the next chapter in our dear bard's tale will be. Here we begin to see one of the small ways I've changed the game. Each challenge differs both in their rules and their objectives. Even those cards which were once the stairs now vary per challenge, as you will see. A shield in more ways than one. Life itself in exchange for life. to the victor go the spoils. Do not wield a weapon you do not wish to see turned against you one day. They place themselves in these dire positions, and then expect a hero to come rescue them when things become too much. Now your chance presents itself. At last, stand in the defense of the peasantry. What noble traits you display already. They got themselves into this mess. I don't see why you should get them out. Always treat those who feed you with respect. Even I stand by this rule, and I have respect for few. age turns us all, she has done rather better than I in the time that has passed. Another chance to redeem yourself. Let's see how you handle it this time. Now you wager for more than mere success and failure. You choose the very stakes themselves. Mighty creature of chaos felled by your power. Does it satisfy you, this bloodshed? Knowing those you destroy were once simple peasants going about their day. The magician returns to the deck, but now we only begin our stories of fate, folly, and magic. Do not think I'm satisfied with this, but at least we have a place to begin. Now you have learned the simplest of ways to build your deck. Each challenge will provide its own unique trials. Here are some more tools to keep you in good stead. As you play, you will find more options open to you. Should you find yourself blocked or overly challenged,